running out of so many damn credits!
Ah, good evening. It's been brought to our attention that in the past, some viewers have found our Halloween videos silly, childish, unprofessional. That's why this year, Creepy Creations is delighted to bring you Fireside Theatre's presentation of Pirates Cove 2016.
Well, another Halloween has come and gone, and you know what that means, folks.
I've been sober for 3 months?
Wait, what? Besides that.
Well, it must be time for an obligatory Pirates Cove video.
Now I know what everyone's thinking. Oh, great, another walkthrough video, just like all the other years.
Yep, well, that's what we're doing, isn't it?
Unless you've got some other bright idea.
Nope, I got nothing.
Kind of what I thought. Okay, then. Well, we'll start off with this boring diagram that shows what last year's layout looks like. Then use a lame crossfade to make it transform into this year's layout.
What the hell is this? Is that Microsoft Visio? He uses Microsoft Visio anymore.
Quiet. Anyway, we'll look at the first scene at the Drunken Sailor Tavern.
Ooh, spooky.
This seaside tavern provides a creepy introduction to Pirate's Cove. With some sand, a few skulls and such, the scene is nicely set.
Ugh, look at all those nasty spiders.
The first scare, Flinger, comes popping out to scare and greet you.
I'm pretty sure I've seen that spider somewhere before. Oh, I knew it!
Leaving the tavern, we move into scene two, the dungeon.
Well, it looked like the one in that video you were watching this morning, Dad.
Shut up!
Ow!
This smaller scene provides a start of the transition into the more piratey area and includes a solid jail door and some netting overhead to continue the nautical theme.
We ran out of stuff to say, so we'll just let you watch this part. Oh, and watch out for that big-ass rat!
Next, we drag our sorry asses to scene 3, the shipwreck.
This was a new scene we added to replace the random dark hallway we tried to pass off as a stormy dock.
However, with some fans to create a chilly wind and a cool underwater lighting effect, it looks,
It looks f***ing awesome!
Well, you took the words right out of my mouth. Finally, we make our way to scene 4, which we decided to call Treasure Island.
And it was such an original name. Do you get it? Because it's an island with treasure on it?
Gone is the table for Captain Bones' lair. Instead, he's on a beach, burying treasure.
His assistant doesn't seem to be helping all that much.
Yeah, I know how that feels. Oh! I probably deserved that.
Our rum-chugging gravedigger is having a whip put to him by Captain Bones.
And because we've narrated this scene to death, we'll shut up for now.
We got to bury this treasure before sunrise. Don't get a move on! That's it. Drink slower and dig faster.
Outside, the fun continues with the yard display.
New this year were the singing pumpkins, who were a huge hit.
I also had a huge hit after eating all that leftover Halloween candy.
Yeah, we're not talking about the pumpkins anymore, are we?
I don't think so.
And the first mate has been trying to row ashore for forever.
Speaking of going on forever.
And so have we. So we'll wrap things up.
We hope you enjoyed our little tour through Pirate's Cove.
Thanks for watching, and sorry about the intro.
We pillage, we plunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We kindle and char, inflame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We're rascals, scoundrels, villains and knaves. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We're devils and wacky, pretty bad. Drink up, me hearties. yo-ho!
Yo-ho,
yo!
It's moving!
If you or a loved one was disturbed or offended by any or all of the content of this video, you can contact us at our new Creepy Creations Complaint email hotline at creepy_creations_complaint_hotline_halloween_8675309.html /54qzw/control-alt-delete, *bangding-ow at amazon.gmail.yahoo.twitter.facebook.grindr.tinder.com.ca.net. Your comments are important to us. That's why you will receive a personalized reply within 48 minutes. Thank you.